While a civic auditorium will frankly be expensive, the hard fact is that we will have to pay for it whether we get it or not. Even in the short run, it will cost us more in lost business in the Roanoke area than the amount required to pay for the auditorium. The fourth major problem of Roanoke is industrial development.